Welcome to the how-to studio. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do page numbering starting on a specific page. So here I have a title page with no number on it. Table of content has no number, but the intro page, it has number 1, 2, 3, 4, and so forth. So I'm going to show you how to do this. So you first need to scroll down to where you want to start your page numbering, click in front of it, and then you're going to click on page layout. Then you're going to click on breaks and then scroll down to next page. This is going to create a separation. So if I click on home, then I go to paragraphs, then and if I scroll up, you can see that there's a section break there, and that helps to separate the two sections so I can format them differently. So I'm going to uncheck that option. And then I am going to go to insert, and then I'm going to go to page number, and I'm going to put it at the bottom of the page, and I'm going to put it at the center. So as you can see, it starts with a 3, but I want it to start to a 1. So what I'm going to do is click page number, then click format, and then I'm going to put start at 1 and click OK. Now you see it starts at 1. I'm going to uncheck that says link to previous so that it doesn't connect to the previous pages. So I'm just going to click that option, and now if I scroll up, now I want to change those first two pages to remove those numbers. So I'm going to highlight it, and I'm just going to remove those numbers. And then as you can see, the number has been removed from the title page and the table of content page. Now I'm going to go to my preview mode, and now you can see there's no number in my title page, and there's also no number there. So, and you can see intro starts at 1, 2, so forth. If this video was helpful for you, please support the channel by liking and subscribing. It helps with the YouTube algorithm so that other persons can see this video and know how they can start page numbering on specific pages. I want to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.